Got it? Hi, I'm Sue Hansen. I'm from Soaring Hawk. My husband Bill's behind the camera. He's the one that did the rescue, and he's camera shy. So we're here to release a great horned owl. He was rescued on Saturday. He was caught up in a soccer net going after a rabbit. So both him and the rabbit were entangled. Both the rabbit and the owl obviously survived. When we took him in, the vet did some x-rays and checked him out and found no new injuries. Interesting, though, that they did find that he had an old fracture of his jaw. Also, he had some scars on his eye. So as our Dr. Pat would say, he's a tough old bird. He's been around a long time.